As a Seahawks fan, this moment was a long time in the making. Cortez Kennedy shined in Seattle, toiling away on some terrible teams but always shining along the way. And on Saturday, his efforts were rewarded as he earned the necessary votes for induction with the 2012 Pro Football Hall of Fame class. Kennedy played his entire career in Seattle, spanning 11 seasons, from 1990 to 2000. In 1992, Kennedy won the Defensive Player of the Year award, despite playing on a 2-win team. In his 11 years in the league, Kennedy was named to the Pro Bowl 8 times, the first team All-Pro team 3 times, and the second team once. Kennedy was inducted into the Seahawks Ring of Honor, a proud moment for Seattle fans, in 2006, but has been patiently waiting for his turn to join the Pro Football Hall of Fame. As the years have passed, he's inched closer, earning enough votes to be a finalist in 2011. Finally, Big Tez is in, and the honor is much